Matata. And me, no worries. I suck. For the rest of your days, your true colors are shining through. Beep, 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 beep. Hey.
And no one knows.
Can you see by the dawn's early light?
friend or foe, though I can't seem to let you go. The one thing that I still know is that you're keeping me down.
Like smooth, what? Can you teach me how to dougie? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumping. And for you, you to back it up and dump it. Get it. Put your arms out front, lean side to side.
Just say you won't let go. I wanna live with you, even when we're ghosts. You were always there for me when I needed you most.
Top of the world, there's nothing stopping me now. And I won't have to abide by what you'd allow. And at the top of the world, with no one holding my hand, by myself I could stand on top of the world.
And gentlemen, singing tonight's anthem is two-time cancer survivor Molly Oldham. Molly was diagnosed with stage 3 anaplastic ependymoma, a rare form of brain cancer, in August 2019, and had a recurrence in January 2021. Molly, a musical theater major whose dream is to be on Broadway, just received her final chemotherapy treatment last week. Molly's mission is to use her voice to help other young adults who have been touched by cancer. Her motto is to be kind, because you never know what someone is going through. To sing the national anthem, please welcome Molly Oldham.
Gay fruit.
phenomenal by